are street children, you know. They are living a very terrible life out there. They don't go even to schools. My name is Hassani Bakari Msanga from Tanzania. I'm an alumni in Kennedy and Luga Youth Exchange and Study Program. In my country, in Tanzania, the problems of orphans is overwhelming. Those few orphans who get a chance to stay in an orphanage center, they are the ones who are going to school. But those who are in the street, there, for girls, they are sometimes raped, they are sometimes used as house girls. For boys, they are sometimes used as cheap laborers and they are not even paid. So they are living a terrible life out there. When I was in high school, I participated in foreign exchange student program in USA. So I was highly inspired there. How I saw how people there in America are helping out. So I was very interested about teaching. You know, they are very poor. They are studying in a very poor public schools. So they don't have enough teachers. They don't have like competent science teachers. So they need like help in math and science. I'm working on a certain community project of helping orphans in Don Bosco Orphanage Center in Dar es Salaam. The students that I teach, they are high school students, like we've got secondary school students, like they're from grade 9 up to grade 12. I help these orphans. I go there and teach them during the weekends because they don't have, I teach them math and sciences. Being part of this, I feel to be responsible for some of the social problems. This project that I have just started, I hope that within like next 5 years, I will touch the life of many orphans.